most likely you know the following situation. Your manager sent you a spreadsheet, including an extensive product list, and asks you to review the data. You scroll through the list and update some cells. However, you accidentally edit the wrong cell, so you must undo your changes. Luckily, the SAP IBP add-in for Microsoft Excel supports you in a similar task which you might execute inside a planning view. In this scenario, I'm asked to update the product mix, which is used to distribute the demand provided on a product group to the assigned product IDs. I'm editing the numbers, and now I notice that one of my previous changes was wrong. Not new, but very helpful in comparison to a blank spreadsheet. I see what cells were changed. New in release 2308 is the reset capability. I can easily select the cells, which I changed accidentally, and reset them to the previous state. As you can see, the formatting gets reset as well. In case you also used key figure fixing or created a planning note, those changes also get reset. Also noteworthy is that I don't need to reset changes in the order I changed the data. I would say it's a very nice addition. What do you think?